Bula and welcome back to Chechemon. This is our final segment and I hope you're enjoying our show. If you are viewing this on our YouTube channel, don't forget to like this video with a thumbs up and remember to subscribe to our channel. Now, one designer that is preparing to debut her latest collection is Stavi Uni Beauty, Sonam Sapra. I caught up with the artist at her home on Denarau Island and had a sneak peek at her really cool prints before she spoke to me about this and a new collection.
Hi, my name is Sonam Sapra, and I am the local designer for Baby Boo by Sonam Sapra.
I'd like to say I'm a farm girl, because that's my roots. I was born in Lambasa Hospital and immediately shifted to Tav Uni because my mother does not like to stay in hospitals. And I think I spent about a good couple of months to a year in Tav Uni, and then around that time, from what I remember, my father had just started picking up his work and the stuff that he was doing with UNICEF. He was just in a good place and it required him to go to a different country. And mom took me and my brother wherever dad went, and that was pretty much my journey, jumping from country to country for about 26 years. The brand is still Baby Boo, but the direction of the prints and the story the label now tells is primarily directed and focused on my side of the island, where my family plantation is, where my community is, where Navakawa Village is, which is the village that my family is connected to, that we have a foundation set up for, and work with them to see what we can do to help supply them with their needs. So I've shifted a lot of the attention of the prints and aesthetics and the story I want to tell, not just about me and where I'm from, but it actually now goes into the details of the scenery of where I'm from, the people and their lifestyle and the community and our way of life and how we live there. So right now the discussion is how to introduce the concept at its fullest potential. So it's understanding, okay, with this concept, with this new inspiration for how the range is evolving, are we keeping the same styles? Are we bringing in new ones? Is it just to one demographic? Are we going to make it a wider demographic? So the discussion right now is really technical, like who is this appealing to? And then once we get past the technical part, then I'm going to come in with the mood boards of all the prints and the visions and stuff. And then once we have our patterns, then we'll put everything together and hopefully have a digital story. Because the prints are beautiful. The garments are going to be beautiful, there's no doubt. We just want to get the marketing strategy right. I went to it last year. I thought it was, from what I saw as a person visiting, being a visitor, not being behind the scenes, it looked very organized to me, which I was very impressed with. But the most important part is the Fijian Fashion Festival markets the designers very well. And I know that Faraz is also very connected to Fiji and everything Fiji, you know, and it's just, it's a perfect opportunity for me to work with someone like him to push an important range like this. Right now, Baby Boo can be accessed, like physically you walk into, Jax wants to utilize the boutique. They have a by-the-sea boutique shop, which is located right, it's connected to the Port Denarau Marina Terminal. It's an excellent location traffic-wise right now, is because what we're trying to do is we're just trying to, ideally in the long run, I do believe the vision is to fill that space up with local designers. And I'm one of the first to be in there. But right now, being a designer, an artist, a creative, for anyone in that, right now is a really good time in Fiji. So anyone that can take a relevant subject and express it creatively, this is the time to do it. So being a fashion designer in Fiji right now, when you know that Fiji is so adamant on marketing local talent and local creativity, and being connected to my family roots on the plantation at home and having the community village there and being able to connect everything together in a relevant manner, I'm right now, I didn't really enjoy being a fashion designer before 2019, but I'm definitely enjoying it for 2019 because I just see a lot more doors opening for opportunity for artists in general, be it a fashion designer or whatever, because I'm an artist. Fashion is one of the categories in which I apply my creativity. Hi, I'm Sonam Sapra and I'm keeping it Chete for Chechemon.